channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about how to create your images look orange and teal, soft orange and teal with Lightroom mobile tutorial. It is very trendy for Instagram. It is very popular editing for your travel photo. So without any further, let's get started. Your Lightroom mobile app. I am using these photos. I am picking these photos from PBYFD Instagram. If you are interested in, check her Instagram link in the description. So first click on the profile and go to your profile and choose PS box color orange and teal. If you have not this profile, then how to install it, PTO are available in the description. Go and check this. So first click on the standard, and standard percent is 100, and click on done. Now you see the effects before and after. Now in second step, go into the light tab. Decrease this contrast is negative 40. Negative 40, and now click on the highlight and decrease the highlights is negative 30. Now click on the shadows and increase the shadow is positive 46. Now click on the white tab and decrease its white is negative 55. Now click on the black and decrease its black is negative 47. Okay, 46 and 47 is correct. Now you see the effects before and after. Now in second step, click on the color tab and increase its temperature just a little bit, don't more. 8 and 9 is good. Now click on the tint and increase its strength is positive 12. Now click on the vibrance and decrease vibrance is negative 4. Now click on the saturation and decrease this saturation is negative 4. Now click on the color means go to yellow color and decrease this saturation is negative 100. Now click on the green color and decrease this saturation negative 100 and click on done. Now you see the effects before and after. Now you click the effects tab. Now go to dehaze and dehaze is positive 10. 10 and 11 is good, and now click on the dignity and dignity is negative 9. Now all things done in effects. Now click on the this tab and click on the noise reduction is positive 10 and 11. Now click on the color, noise reduction is positive 11. Now all things is done. Now see the effects before and after. This is very soft and teal orange look. Now click on three dots and save your images. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please hit a like button and subscribe my channel for more and latest video updates. If you are interested in Lightroom and Lightroom preset, and if you are interested in how to edit like famous Instagram photographers, please tell me in the comment section, and which photographer tutorials do you want, tell me in the comment section. So chance concealing, but deep down I felt for you.